Look at the color and aroma is unbelievable.
Specially marinated chicken broast. Pressure fried. So we're having some malai tikkas. So they're gonna take a bit more than what I usually do as a back strap, since it's a goat leg boneless. We have some juicy succulent sikh kebabs, minced meat, could be lamb or beef. I haven't uploaded yet the video for sikh kebab recipe. I'll be doing it sometime soon. Look at the color and aroma is unbelievable. The blend of spices, coriander, onions, green chilies, and some mild spices is giving an excellent aroma and a fantastic look. Normally we serve it with green chutneys. goat korma, just getting ready to dish out. Looks yummy. So dishing out goat korma now. And goat tikkas getting ready to dish out. Just warming up, warming it a bit. Aman for Shahi mutton korma. And some ginger to garnish.